Buddy, the one with two on it is the better one to take.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. So two is the harder slash fun one.
Yeah, it's not really that hard, but it's a little bit better than other.
Well, exactly.
It's more fun when you come the other way, actually.
Yeah. There we go. That should be pretty obvious.
Oh, yeah. Much better once we get more traffic through here. Not bad though. We've gone through here like three times now. Not a good start to stall. Can you get out?
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Your back wheel was just right on top of that log, and it's like, ah, your foot's not going to reach the ground. Oh, yeah, totally. Now that I laughed at you, it's going to happen to me, though. It's karma. Told you. That's what happens with karma. Don't laugh at the other fucker. Exactly the same thing would happen, but still dropped the bark. You know what? I said on camera there, I said, it's karma. With me laughing at you on the log, it's going to catch me out. Not exactly in the same way I got over it, but I still dropped the bike after it.
You gotta make sure you got a little blip beforehand.
Yeah. All right, yeah, go for it. The new section we did. Bypass that logging. So I don't know if you want to go where I went the other day, and I went free riding down towards the second ridge. It was pretty sweet. I just wanted to look. I was by myself, so I didn't want to go too far.
Yeah, we can go have a look.
You want to go and have a look quickly? It was really easy riding.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go this way quickly then.
Let me grab my knee pad and pull my knee pad down.
Yeah, at first it's like, where the fuck did the trail go? It's like, I've got to go somewhere. So I went that way and then I came back in again.
That's all good.
Mm-hmm. I'll go this way, I won't go too far, I'll just see how it is. And then at least we're really close, but I don't think we're going to get up here. Yeah. But at least we've got like an idea. And then what I've got is I have it on GPS. And then when we're that side, we can always look at dropping down to it, right? Yeah. So I think we should go right here somewhere. Mm-hmm. The animal track is a good help though. Ben, go that way. Quite a steep climb. We'll have to look at it when there's no snow. When there's no snow on it, for sure. I just want to get to the plateau of down at the bottom of it. I think.
Maybe.
Huh? Yeah. And then when this is all gone, we can have a look and just see. Like, you might not be able to not go straight up, but you might not be able to do zigzagging up, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, I think I'll turn around, around this tree.